6 years into our journey with Siege, we are humbled and grateful for the enthusiastic community that has supported this growth. So today is all about sharing quality of life developments that will dramatically improve player experience.
With the community growing every day, we've been hard at work finding ways to improve your ability to play with your friends and meet new players. On June 30th, we are unifying our PC and cloud-based platforms with crossplay and cross-progression. That means that any player on Amazon Luna, Stadia, or PC will be able to queue into games together while having a unified account progression.
And for console players, in early 2022, crossplay will be available between PlayStation and Xbox platform, and the cross-progression will be available between all platforms. For these updates, we needed a bit more time in order to prepare and make sure they have a smooth launch.
Bringing these player bases together benefits everyone. It will finally allow you to play with your friends across different platforms. It also means that your progression will now follow you, anytime and anywhere you play.
We know crossplay is a feature a lot of you has been anticipating, and we are thrilled to see the enthusiasm its announcement has inspired. From your amazing fan art to the awesome cosplays, the Rainbow Six community is the lifeblood that keeps this game moving forward.
We cannot thank you enough for your support. It is because of you that Siege keeps evolving and growing.
To wrap up, here's a brand new animated trailer starring Thunderbird, the new defender joining Team Rainbow. Check this out.
Ready?
6 years ago, I met a pilot. She saved my life.
Damn.
That symbol, what does it mean?
This jacket was my father's. Dagu Wan Kong, we Chahpi. The creator's star has many meanings. Love, wisdom, bravery.
Suits you.
Listen, I need to get this bird in the air. You try to get some rest.
You're the boss. What's happening?
Next.
Why don't you ask her yourself?